everybody, I'm Jeff Stevenson, and I am standing in the future location for the observation deck for the Butterfly Ranch, is what we're loosely calling it. It's a new art in architecture, percent for art program acquisition for the sculpture park, but it will serve a function of providing a place for visitors to go so that they can enjoy the Butterfly Ranch.
The main entrance and University Drive is to the north of the site, so the new artwork will be visible from the drive. The same tree line that defines the north boundary of the Martin Perrier's Beaudark Arc will be the home of the new art and observation area.